as Mothpocalypse 2012 continues before we get back to 88 on Sunday with a 10% shot of thunderstorms.
Thank you so much, Nick. We're back in the kitchen with Smith Ellis from First Bank Southwest. He is the cook-off winner for the Fajita Festival last year. And then we also have Annette Asensio from the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. We are talking about the Fajita Festival. It's coming up Thursday. Tell us a little bit about what all is going to be going on, Annette.
Well, we're going to have some live entertainment, some information booths. We're going to have several teams out there cooking up their special recipes, just like Smith. And we'll also have some judging. And we will award first place amateur, first place corporate. There's going to be second, third place awarded also, and then best in showmanship. So,
and it's all for a good cause fundraiser.
It's a fundraiser. It's for a paid internship to graduating seniors from WTAMU. So we're really looking forward to that.
That's
really
exciting.
Excited about that program.
Now, Smith,
yes.
You brought these fajitas. You've been making them up
yes.
all morning. You asked me to try one, and I am not going to turn you down.
Okay.
Nick probably doesn't want to.
Here's the thing, I'm not as good with the kick. I'd have to probably, if I made my fajitas, take a little bit off of them, because I can't handle a lot
delicious.
Of spice. Good?
So
award-winning?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
If I come Thursday, can I have some more?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely. We'll have plenty.
All right, so what goes into your award-winning fajita? What can you tell us goes into your award-winning
well,
fajita?
Well, it's basically a citrus-based marinade, a rub.